The success story of Germany-based Fritz Cola is an example of the power of youngsters. Fritz Cola, that captured the soft drinks market dominated by giants like Coca-Cola and Pepsi, has been founded by students Lorenz Hampel and Mirko Weigert from Hamburg, Germany. They thought about launching their own cola company back in 2003. They had no idea about the ingredients required to make cola. Like everyone, they also were just consumers of cola. Although they googled for the recipe, it was in vain. As next step, they reached out to various breweries in Germany requesting a cola recipe. Many key breweries declined their request. After hundreds of calls, they finally got a yes from a small brewery in Western Germany. Thus was born Fritz Cola. The first batch had 170 boxes containing 4,080 bottles. The bottles were displayed in bars instead of supermarkets and retailers. The duo delivered the product at bars in a van. Initially, bars were reluctant to use Fritz Cola instead of the main cola brand. Lorenz and Mirko won orders by offering a refund for unsold stock. After weeks of hard work, Fritz Cola reached the masses. Many decided to try it as it was the effort of two students. Fritz Cola's triumphant journey began there. The company's first logo was the face of Lorenz and Mirko. The logo was created at a cost of 100 euros. The project started with an investment of 7,000 euros and was registered for 70 euros. The logo was made black and white because of the high cost involved in color printing. Fritz is a common name in Germany. It was chosen after conducting a small survey among the people. For a unique taste, Lorenz and Mirko reduced sugar and added a bit more lime juice and more caffeine than in Coca-Cola and Pepsi. This gave Fritz Cola a strong taste. If 100 ml of Coca-Cola contains 10 mg of caffeine, Fritz has 25 mg caffeine. In addition, sugar-free cola and various fruit drinks were launched. Both Lorenz and Mirko worked without an office and staff for 3 years. The project that kick-started through mouth publicity gained more traction in future through advertisements criticizing Donald Trump, Vladimir Putin, and Erdogan. It gave cola a different face. Fritz Cola became a well-known brand in Germany. Today, Fritz Cola is manufactured in 5 manufacturing plants. The startup, which was started by 2 students from an apartment 17 years ago, is undoubtedly the best brand in Europe today, thanks to the attitude of youngsters. Though Lorenz parted ways in 2016, Mirko continued. He owns a majority stake and leads Fritz Cola with 280 employees.